Senku from Dr. Stone is crazy smart and has an IQ of over 200. So smart, in fact, that when his world was reset to caveman technology, he was able to build everything back up from scratch. Then this begs the question, can we also gain the ability to possess such knowledge? The answer is, the human potential is unlimited, so let's try first and find out. Today, I'll give you a full, practical, step-by-step guide so that you can also increase your IQ, intelligence, and knowledge. So just in case our world turns to stone, you can save us. So let's begin. So step one, complete the online IQ test in the description. So in order to increase our IQ, we first need to find out what it is in the first place. So I'll put a free online IQ test, which obviously isn't the most accurate, but it'll give us something to work with. So pause the video, complete the test, get your score, and then comment it down in the comment section. So I've sent like 3 links, and do all 3 tests and then get the median so we can get the most accurate score. Step 2, cognitive abilities. Memory, the ability to process information, and reaction time. These are all things that correlate to your IQ. A lot of people don't even know what cognitive abilities are, yet alone know how to increase them. To increase your cognitive abilities, I have an 8-week free program that is designed to increase your cognitive abilities. So for step 2, I would like you to start the program today so you can get your cognitive side taken care of. So by now you should have done day 1 of my cognitive ability program, which is in the description, and also got your score and commented down in the comment section. So if you're done these 2 steps, then we'll go to step 3. Step 3 is knowledge. Okay, let's talk about Senku now. Senku is a complete bookworm. He has presumably read thousands of books, reading hundreds and hundreds of books at a young age. The fact is that there is no easy shortcut. You are going to have to read books. Set a goal for reading at least 50 books, and in the description of the video, I have a free PDF drive with over 100 free books, which I have handpicked like personally to help you become like Senku. And lastly, like, you guys are not going to be able to read that much book unless you have a structured routine and have dedicated reading time every day. So aim to at least read 10 pages a day. So like, even if you're just about to go to sleep, you're like, oh shit, I forgot to read, just read it real quick. The only way you can gain more knowledge is by bringing the knowledge to you. Step 4. So you can only learn like as much like surface level knowledge like through books. Like, how are you supposed to like get specialized knowledge and like real shit? What if there was a way to learn subjects like advanced chemistry, psychology, and that's at a university level for free? There actually is. There are free courses that you can consume on YouTube to help master each subject one by one. Not only that, there's also other websites that you can do like homework and everything, which I'll put in the description below. So I'll put a psychology course and a chemistry course that you guys can start watching. So step 6, mental health and productivity. Even though you're given all the tools and a step-by-step guide in order to increase your IQ, since a lot of you guys have bad mental health and zero productivity habits, a lot of you guys are going to fail. So first, complete this mental health test in the description again. So just to see if this applies to you, do this test and see if you get like a depression score. And if you do, you'll need to work on this and I'll tell you how. If you have depression, if you got like a really low score, I'll give you another mental health course, which is free and you can do pretty easily. You want to make sure you have a routine for every day so you can stop procrastination. So if you're unable to read a book but have 9 hours screen time daily, you can also hop on my 28-day dopamine detox program, which is also in the description. So yeah, thank you guys for watching today's video. And it was kind of weird since I honestly got tired and put every solution in the description. Like, I think I mentioned like 9 different things in the description. It's up to you guys now. Do you want to take action or not? Peace on the street.